Hello friends, I'm Mitch Henry, president of Faulkner University. I'd like to talk to you today about what is happening on our campus. If you haven't already heard the terrific news, our campus has experienced a spiritual awakening. We baptized over 50 students this academic year. I'm honored to work and serve in a place where excellence in the pursuit of a relationship with Jesus, along with wonderful academic outcomes, together equip our students for a life of vocational ministry. That's my theme as president. Your contributions make transformations in lives of our students possible. They are the driving force behind our mission to nurture not only the minds, but also the souls of our students. But the impact doesn't stop there. Our Center for Therapy and Research Clinic, an extension of the College of Health Sciences, has provided more than 25,000 free appointments to the River Region residents, particularly people with special needs. We're extending our reach into the community, offering help and hope where it's needed the most, for speech therapy, for occupational therapy, and many other therapies. Similarly, Faulkner Law has been a beacon of justice and compassion, providing thousands of free clinical sessions to people in our community. Our students embrace learning that law can be a force for good, defending the rights of those who can't defend themselves. The Jack Zorn Scholars Program, offering free tuition to future congregational ministers, is a shining example of how we're addressing a critical shortage of ministers and we're nurturing the spiritual leaders of tomorrow. Our students come to Faulkner and discover outstanding programs in business, psychology, education, computer science, math, law, athletics, criminal justice, and so much more. What students leave with is wisdom, knowledge, faith, and a feeling of belonging. Daily, our faculty and staff and coaches pour into the lives of our students, and in so doing, they fulfill our kingdom and university mission. They demonstrate that every individual matters every day. This Giving Tuesday, I ask you to stand with us. Your contributions support academic excellence, empower spiritual growth, community healing, and access to justice. Together, we can make a profound difference in the lives of our students and our community. I want to thank you in advance for your financial and prayerful support. May it continue to propel Faulkner forward for generations to come. Visit give.faulkner.edu to learn more about how you can help. God bless you.